done.
When I finish the chapter this time,
我们可能不一定能完成这个这一整章.
But the seventh angel has just blown his trumpet.
我们知道这个背景是第七个天使刚刚吹响了第七之号.
And now John records seven things that happened. Seven things that happened, which is not talking about the judgments.
现在老约翰看见有七件事情是跟这个审判好像不是一回事。
So let's pray as we start our lesson.
我们先来做个祷告。
Our Father, I pray that you'll help me to be able to explain this and to make it clear. And to make clear the message that you want us to find out of it. For Jesus' sake, amen.
Amen.
So after the seventh trumpet, John records seven signs.
我们看见有七个异象他看见。
And these seven signs show what God is doing. These seven signs showing what God is doing and what God has done in the history of the world.
第七个意象我们看见了他在讲神以前在人类历史当中做了什么，神现在在人类历史中还在做什么。
And all of these things were necessary to bring the world up to accomplish God's plan for humanity.
因为我们来回顾看见这个意象是非常重要，是应该是来看见到底是能够来确定神在人类历史当中到底起到什么样的一个重要的地位。
And in the first sign, verses 1 and 2, and a great sign appeared in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun and the moon under her feet, on her head a crown of 12 stars, and she was with child, and she cried out, being in labor and in pain to give birth.
现在这个大意象当中，第一个我们现在看见是在启示录十二章的第一节，天上现出大意象来。有一个妇人身披日头，脚踏月亮，头戴十二星的冠冕。她怀了孕，在生产的这个艰难中疼痛呼叫。
Now in this first sign, we see a woman clothed with a sun.
你现在看见这七个异象的第一个异象是有一个妇人身披就是怀孕要怀了一个儿子。
And has a moon under her feet.
然后呢，她在这个脚踏的月亮
，and on her head a crown of 12 stars。
所以她身披日头，脚踏月亮，头上呢还带着十二星的冠冕。
Now, from the 12 stars, and what we will see next, obviously this is a symbol of Israel.
我们看见后面的一节经文很显然，这是一个什么呢？是这个象征以色列。
And this is Israel bringing Christ into the world.
是在讲什么呢？以色列把基督带到这个世界上来，就是基督通过以色列来到这个世上。
Or I would say it is a symbol of Israel bringing Christ into human history.
我们或者换句话说是。以色列把基督带进人类历史。
And she is standing on the moon, with its reflected light.
他讲说他脚踏月亮，那么他脚踏的月亮，他有什么呢？有反射出来的光。
It was like Moses after he came down from the mountain when he'd been up there for 40 days with God.
这有点像摩西在西乃山顶40天跟主在跟耶和华在一起，后来他下来的时候，他的脸上也反射出折射出这个神的光。
But the other part of it is a little difficult to understand because she is clothed with the sun. What does that mean?
这个他讲到说他身披日头，我们就不知道他在讲什么了。
It must be tied to the fact that she brought Jesus into human history.
这可能意思是说，她把主耶稣基督带到这个人类历史当中来。
So Jesus is not reflected light.
因为你看，耶稣不是月亮，月亮只是反射光，自己不发光。但是呢，太阳是自己发光体。
He is the creator of light.
那主耶稣基督是光的这个创造光的。
And he is the light of the world.
他也是世界的光。
And so this sign shows Jesus' arrival on earth coming through Israel.
这个讲到身披日头是一是主耶稣基督通过以色列人身为以色列的后裔把这个光带到世界上来。
Now, John speaks about the fact that using the symbol of birth pangs.
在第二节他又用什么呢？用生产的痛苦来做一个象征。
And this could indicate the suffering that even God experienced by sending His only Son into the world.
这似乎也在表明一件事情，就是主神当耶和华送差他的爱子降世为人到这世界上来的时候，耶和华就神本自己也都经历这么一种痛苦。
And the suffering that Jesus experienced by coming into the world.
然后是主耶稣经历的这种痛苦，因为他到这世界上来所忍受的、所承受的苦难。
But then John saw another sign in heaven, and behold, a great red dragon having 7 heads and 10 horns.And on his heads were 7 diadems.
在第三节啊，说天上又显出异象来，有一条大红龙，7头10角，七头上戴着7个冠冕。
Now we know that the coming of Jesus into the world was an act of God's love.
我们知道主耶稣降世为人是神这个慈爱的这个举动。
But now he sees the opposition to this act of love.
那我们在第三节看见的是一个对神的慈爱的举动的这个对立面。
And he saw a great red dragon having 7 heads and 10 horns.
他这个红大红龙呢，有7个头，有10个角。
Now on his head were 7 crowns.
在这个7头10角上面，七头上面戴的7个冠冕。
What are all those sevens pointing to?
那这7个冠冕到底是在指什么？
Satan has always been God's enemy.
撒旦一直就是神的仇敌。
The worst thing that could happen to him was for the Son of God to come down to earth.
所以对撒旦最大的不好的事情，最不好的事情就是神的儿子降世为人。
See, where Satan had been in the habit of going to and fro, seeking whom he might devour.
大家知道这个圣经说这个撒旦就像咆哮的狮子在地上巡游，寻找可吞吃的人。
Now he is described as having 7 heads.
他这个你看第三节讲到说他头有7个头。
And all of those heads had crowns on.
每一个头上面又都戴一个冠冕。
Now.Why the 7 heads? It isn't stated clearly in the Bible.
这似乎在圣经里面没有明确的交代，为什么是七个头？
Now in the commentary, they mentioned that it was it might indicate how difficult it is to destroy evil.
有一些解经家认为，那这个里面实际上是表示要摧毁。这个罪恶啊，摧毁这个恶是如何的这个艰难
？When evil is stopped in one place, it pops up someplace else.
意思就是说，如果这里除了恶，那这恶马上就窜到另外地方，又再度出来，所以很难根除这个恶。
And that's what I wrote down here, but then it came to me as I was going over.